The first high-resolution on Earth observation satellite to be developed in Taiwan set out for Taoyuan Airport from Hsinchu today. The Formosat 5 is on its way to the U.S., where it will be launched into orbit in August. The head of the National Space Organization, Zhang Guixiang, was visibly moved as he declared the project to be the most important step in the history of Taiwan's aerospace program.
This lorry was escorted to Taoyuan Airport by police today. Its cargo? The NSPO's Formosat 5. It will be sent to the United States, where it will be prepared for launch into Earth's orbit.
Throughout the whole process, starting from nothing all the way to what exists today, we've encountered so many difficulties. I want to thank all of my colleagues at NSPO for their hard work over the last 6 years.
The development of the Formosat 5 over 6 years has cost more than 5.6 billion NT dollars. It's the fourth artificial satellite belonging to Taiwan. The plan is for it to carry out its remote sensing mission while in orbit 720 kilometers above the Earth.
When we conduct space projects, because we don't have more resources in other countries, we have to think of something special that Taiwan can do. We've used a CMOS image sensor. If the Formosat 5 succeeds, Taiwan will be the first country in the world to use this kind of sensor for a high-resolution satellite.
On August the 24th, the Formosat 5 will be launched into orbit from the US by the SpaceX Falcon 9 carrier rocket. Then it will pass over Taiwan once every 2 days, carrying out a wide range of missions related to government administration, disaster prevention, and monitoring of Taiwan's territory, as well as the natural environment.